19th century, late 18th century. We're going to start out with a song written by Nehemiah Shumway, who was an American composer of hymns and hymn tunes. He was born in Oxford, Massachusetts, which is like 10 miles south or something like that. There was a real renaissance, a real spurt of growth in writing hymn tunes, religious songs in the late 18th century. And the texts were based on verses from the Bible, but they were poems. This was a poem written by Isaac Watts, who was an Englishman. And it's called New Jordan. It's a picture of heaven crossing the Jordan River and coming to the Promised Land. And this poem has been set many times. This is one from around 1820 or so. And I want to show you a couple of things with it. First of all, I just want you to hear, it's what's called a fuguing tune. That means that there are places where the voices come together in big clunks. That's not the fugue. There's places where they imitate each other, and that's a fugue. So for 1 second, get an idea of the two contrasts. This is the hunk where they all sing together in what we call homophony, when chords move together in block. Okay, got it? That's the fuguing part. Now we're going to sing the